I'm curious what events would lead a person to want to spend their nights in a place like this.